Hey everybody, it's Tony Moore. I'm directing this new Country Squire video. I hope you guys like it. Up until now, I've been known as comic book creator. I was the artist on Fear Agent, and most notably, just about everybody knows me from my work on The Walking Dead. This is a pretty interesting process. It's not like anything I've ever done before. You know, fortunately, the producers set me up with the guys at Bumper Studio. It's like they just reached into my brain and pulled it out and made it real. All the little, you know, the vehicles and the, you know, the Squire model, all that stuff, like it feels like a real little tangible, you know, model that has to exist somewhere. And then it kind of like re-dawns on me that, oh, this is all, it's all just in a computer.
The first thing we did was to literally just harass Tony as much as we could, get as much director notes from him as we possibly could. Some of the team spent hours just essentially interrogating him.
The visual idea behind the video is to kind of recreate a stop motion effect in CGI. So we try to take that as far as we could and imbue the video with a level of detail that you would expect from something like that.
We've got like callbacks to the house fire and All Yorn video. The signage filled with nods to our friends and people whose work I like a lot. You know, hopefully people like kind of digging through and finding like all the little stuff I do in there.
You have this real looking environment, these real looking textures on the characters. Then you're able to kind of push these extreme poses and really push this kind of cartoon feel that it has.
There are little spots throughout it that where the animators added some flourishes that I didn't anticipate that absolutely completely floored me.
Lots of asset creation, especially with the characters, because obviously these are actual people as well, so we don't want to upset anybody and offend anybody by creating somebody that looks completely wrong or, you know, doesn't kind of hit the mark. Obviously during production, there was a little kind of global pandemic. We had to make sure everybody was remote working. The team did an amazing job to be able to carry on and start producing, pushing out the shots again. It's really down to an amazing team that can come together and just communicate and are able to be able to just keep going.
I recorded the spit sound effect in my own toilet, which was nice.
So yeah, I'm extremely proud of the team. Of being able to kind of pull off this amazing achievement and in this crazy situation that we're currently still in as well.
I honestly can't imagine this thing being in better hands than these guys because they absolutely knocked it out of the park.